Murder and aggravated battery. Those are the new charges for 33-year-old Amanda Hendrickson and 34-year-old Roderick Buckner in connection with the murder of 5-year-old Heaven Woods. Woods was found unresponsive last month in her Forsyth home. A medical examiner's report shows Heaven died from a blow to the stomach and several old and new injuries. Monroe County Chief Magistrate Judge Buck Wilder says the case will be forwarded to the Superior Court.